Everyone, so in this question, they ask an industrial chemist prepares a 0.050 moles per liter solution of HNO2, which is represented by the equation below.